If you want to use passkeys for your Microsoft account, you are at the right place. Here is a detailed guide on what are passkeys and how to use the passkeys for your Microsoft account. This is the Windows Club. Passkeys are an advanced and more secure sign-in process that you can use with your Microsoft account. This video will guide you on using passkeys with your Microsoft account, its benefits, and how they differ from passwords. Before getting into the details, we will clarify that passkeys are always better for you if you frequently forget your passwords or need quick sign-in. Let's get started. What are passkeys and how are they different from passwords? Passkeys are an advanced and fully secured authentication process for the sign-in process and alternative to password logins. As passkeys are unique for each application, there is no such possibility of security breaches or threat of phishing. Passkeys let users enter their email and confirm their ID via passkeys, which can be done by face recognition, fingerprint, and security key. Passkeys are generated automatically by your device, whereas passwords are created by the user. Passkeys are stored on your device or in your password manager, while passwords are stored by the website or app. You authenticate using your device's biometrics for passkeys like fingerprint and facial recognition, whereas for passwords, you type in the password. The passkeys are phishing attack resistant, whereas the passwords are susceptible to phishing attacks. Passkeys are brute force attack resistant, but passwords can be cracked with a brute force attack. Moreover, passkeys are not Microsoft specific, but you can also enable passkeys for Google accounts by following this link. How to use passkeys with your Microsoft account? To use the passkeys, you need first to create them and then later use the device to log in to your Microsoft account. How to create a Microsoft account passkey? If you want to create a passkey for your Microsoft account, launch the Chrome or Edge browser on your Windows 11 PC. Go to the Microsoft account website. Then sign in with the Microsoft account for which you want to create the passkey. Next, scroll down the account page and click on the security option. Under the security page, click on the additional security options. Then click other ways to sign in or verify the link on the following menu. Now follow the on-screen instructions and use the Your Windows PC option to verify your account. The following prompt will open in the browser and show Windows Hello, a sign-in method used only on the device where you set it. If you want to use Windows Hello to sign in to your account on this device, select Next message. Click on Next and it will prompt you to enter your PIN or password to confirm. After this, you can use your Windows PC to sign into your Microsoft account using the current device without a password, that is passkey. How to use the Microsoft account passkey? Open a website or app that supports passkeys, which can be any Microsoft website such as forums, Microsoft accounts, etc. Select sign in with a passkey or some similar options. If your passkey is protected by Windows Hello or stored locally, you will be prompted to use Windows Hello for signing in. You can choose to use another device option. In this case, you should get these options as shown. This window device, use this option to use a passkey that is stored locally on your Windows device and protected by Windows Hello. iPhone, iPad or Android device, use this option if you want to sign in with a passkey stored on a phone or tablet. This option requests you to scan a QR code with your phone or tablet, which must be in proximity of the Windows device. Linked device. Use this option if you want to sign in with a passkey stored on a device that is in proximity of the Windows device. This option is only supported for Android devices. Security key. Use this option if you want to sign in with a passkey stored on a FIDO2 security key. So complete the passkey unlocking process on the device you have chosen. So it is straightforward to use the passkeys with a Microsoft account. However, the experience can be different on different devices. Windows offers deep integration with Microsoft Edge, which means you will directly get a Windows Hello prompt instead of asking to select a user account. You can follow this link to learn how to set up and use Windows Hello in Windows 11 to sign in. How to manage and view saved passkeys on Windows 11. Using a passkey with a Microsoft account is straightforward, as you have seen. If you are a Windows 11 user and signing into your PC with your Microsoft account, then Microsoft already created a passkey for your account. To check your passkeys, here are the steps. Go to Settings from the Start menu or press the Windows key plus I to launch it directly. Select Accounts from the left side bar. Select Passkey Settings under the Account Settings section. From the screen, you can view the complete list of your passkeys. If you want to delete any of the passkeys, then click on the three-dot menu from the right-hand side and select the Delete option. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.